question number 25 and 26. For question number 25, what's your thoughts on the openings and closings I just did, if known? And question number 26 is, what was your favorite tape I got today, and why, if known? So yeah, I'm just curious.